wisdom. Let him ask of God.
Yes, Lord.
Yes.
Who giveth liberally to all men.
Glory.
And upbraideth not. But let him ask in faith.
Yes,
God. Nothing wavering.
Yes,
for any man that wavers is like the blowing wind on the water.
Yes, God.
Let not that man think he shall receive anything from the Lord.
Yes.
No man can be successful as President of the United States without your wisdom.
Yes, God.
And so we ask you today,
yes, God.
Yes.
To give this man your wisdom.
Yes, God.
Boldly.
Yes.
Make sure,
yes, God. Yes.
And certain that he hears it.
Yes.
Yes.
Manifest yourself to him.
Yes, God.
Yes.
And we thank you and praise you for a bold man,
yes,
a strong man,
yes,
and an obedient man.
Yes.
We praise you.
Praise
and
God.
We thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
In Jesus' name.
Jesus' name.
Amen. The only two nations that have ever been in relationship with God are Israel and the United States of America.
Yes.
Father God, in Yeshua's name, if you bring this man into the Oval Office, I speak your blessing over him for the sake of your people.
Yes.
Yavarechecha Yahweh Vishmarecha. Ya'er Yahweh Panabe Lecha Vihunecha. Yisa Yahweh Panabe Lecha. Ve'asem Lecha. Shalom. Father, for the sake of you, your glory, your kingdom,
yes,
because of your love of Donald Trump,
yes.
Donald Trump, the Lord bless you and keep you.
Yes.
Yes.
The Lord make his face shine on you,
yes,
and be gracious,
yes,
to you.
Yes.
The Lord lift you up with his countenance,
yes,
and the Lord give you his peace. And Father, as you gave Solomon wisdom to govern your people,
yes.
Yes.
Father, if you exalt this man to the highest office in this land, Father, we pray for wisdom that you would be glorified and that your glory would be seen in this country. In Jesus' name,
Jesus' name.
Amen.
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 Thank you, Jesus. Father, we just secure him right now by the blood of Jesus. We thank you that no weapon formed against him will be able to prosper. And any tongue that rises against him will be condemned according to the word of God. And even as we lay hands on him right now, let your hand be laid upon him. Let him have a greater encounter with you, a greater encounter with the Spirit of God, that according to Ephesians 1:17 and 18, the eyes of his understanding would be enlightened, that he may know what is the hope of the riches of the glory of the inheritance of the saints. That any veil would be removed and his eyes would be open to see the glory and the goodness of God. All the days of this life, let him live well. I secure him.
Yes.
I secure his children.
Yes.
I secure his calling and his mantle in Jesus' name. Amen.
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 Amen. Amen.